This is an attempt to make a homemade fondant cake for my cousin Marlyn. It's a pursed. Everything on here is edible, except the signs. The cake is a red velvet chocolate cake. Happy birthday, Marlyn.